Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm doing a lip swatch fest. Yay! You guys know how much I love reviewing lipsticks for you guys and doing lip swatches, even though my lips kill me afterwards. So today I'm going to be reviewing the brand new Too Faced Melted Metallic Liquid Lipsticks. They're called Matte Talic, but that just gets me so tongue-tied. But I have all of the shades here. I'm going to swatch them on my lips and hopefully they won't fall off. And then towards the end of the swatches, I will give you guys my thoughts, a breakdown in the cost, all of the information you guys will need. Thank you to Too Faced for sending these over. I did receive these in PR, and I asked you guys on my Instagram stories to vote yes or no, and then pretty much all of you wanted to see a review and swatches, so here I am. Let's get into this video. Let's do this. Alright, so that was all of these swatches. I hope you found those helpful. So let's talk about these lipsticks. They retail for $21. This is brand new from the Too Faced line. Now, I know that Too Faced already has their liquid to matte lipstick range, but these are the metallic liquid lipsticks. Now, I have not tried the other ones, so I'm sorry I can't compare. You do get a lot of product. You get 7 mils, which is a really nice amount, 0.23 ounces. These come in 13 shades, and there's one transformer shade, which is pretty much a glitter topper that you put over top of another liquid lipstick. These claim to be comfortable, lightweight, brushed metal finish, 25-hour wear, kiss-proof, transfer-proof, cruelty-free, and vegan. Let's talk briefly about the packaging. Obsessed with the packaging. The little box that they come in matches the lipstick color, so they're sort of color-coded, which I really appreciate. The actual packaging of the lipsticks are beautiful, stunning. The handle here is in a beautiful rose gold finish. It has a little Too Faced initials on the top here. I mean, it's just absolutely beautiful, and the shape is really different too. It kind of goes from round to square, and it's kind of flat towards the end. So I'm going to do an up close shot of the applicator. It's just a simple doe foot applicator, but this one is definitely very different. It has a very soft curve. It looks very delicate. You know what it looks like? A ballet slipper. It's very soft, very cushioned. It's easy to outline your lips. I mean, I applied this deep dark color, had no issues. I really like the applicator, love the packaging. These also have a scent, and they smell, oh my god, they smell so delicious. They smell exactly like the Chocolate Soleil bronzers. It's not like overpowering, oh, but they really do smell really great. The formula is perfect. It glides onto the lips so smooth, so creamy. These dry down completely. They're not sticky. They really are kiss-proof, transfer-proof. They're long-wearing. They're not drying at all. I am definitely blown away by the formulation, and I don't think there's a single shade in here that I don't like formula-wise. They all perform the same, from the lightest shade to the deepest shade. The more lighter nudes, you might have to go over a couple of times, but overall, very pigmented, very creamy, and I have to say the darker shades, like especially the one I'm wearing right now, scream my name. So pigmented. It is so hard to get a deep, dark liquid lipstick purple color right, and Too Faced did it. Because usually when you have a darker liquid lipstick, sometimes depending on the color or the shade or how dark it is, you will get a lot of streaking. I did not get that at all with these. So very impressed with the formula, comfortable to wear. You can do touch-ups throughout the day. Obviously, when you start to eat and drink, it will start to transfer. The inner little tiny part there will start to wear off, but you can easily touch it up and it doesn't flake, it doesn't cake up. So yes, these are long wearing. You can wear them from 8 to 10 hours if you want to. I don't typically wear makeup that long, but you can wear these probably even 12 hours. You will have to do touch-ups, but they really are comfortable. They're not drying. Another one of my favorites I had to mention is Caffeine Queen. Oh my god. This is a really unique color. A lot of these are very unique. This one in particular has a almost brown purple undertone with golden shimmer. It's so beautiful. I can't even describe to you how beautiful this is. I will say that some of these are more metallic than others, and I'm sure you already saw that in the swatches. This is called I Dare You. Like, this one is not that metallic. This looks almost like a soft satin color. But then when you go to put on, for instance, the Real Teal definitely looks very metallic on the lips. Another one that really looked like, this one was way too extreme for me. This is probably one of my least favorite ones. It just wasn't flattering on my skin tone. But Give It To Me is like true liquid metal copper. So I wanted to mention briefly about the Magic Metal Transformer. So this is not sold together with the other ones. It's separate on the website. What you do is you want to apply this over top of a completely dried down liquid lipstick. It does transform the color a little bit. It adds a little extra dimension. I did apply this over top of a few shades if you saw in the lip swatches. So you can see it does alter a little bit, but not a lot. But I feel like when you try to apply this over top of the liquid lip color, especially when you take the applicator and go directly onto the lips, it's going to start removing that color underneath. So I noticed that this started to make my lip color look patchy. Even when I was tapping this over some of the colors, it just didn't look very pretty. And this does feel a bit drying on the lips because you're adding that extra layer of glitter. And I feel like this is only going to look good over certain colors. I think if you have more of a matte black or like a matte liquid lipstick without using the metallic ones, I think this would work a lot better. 100% love these. Didn't really like the transforming top coat, but all of these are so beautiful. They're so pigmented. This purple, you guys, I'm gonna wear the shit out of this purple. I'm gonna wear it so much you're gonna get sick of it, but these colors are just so bomb. I'm so happy that the formula is fantastic. If you guys want to check these out, I'll put some links down below. As far as I know, they are available at Ulta, Sephora, TooFaced.com. That is everything, you guys. I hope I wasn't all over the place, but thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this review. If you did enjoy, give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below and tell me what you guys want to see next. And of course, if you're new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. I post new videos every Tuesday, Friday, and sometimes on Sunday. I will see you all in the next video. Remember, smarter beauty is better beauty. Bye, guys.